up with your fam? Welcome to your daily PSA. The Black Nuna speaks. Hold the goddamn phone for a minute. How come when I make a video explaining the truth about certain shit, motherfuckers want to get salty and pissy as fuck and want to come on here and act all trifling? Not the fucking day. Let me tell you something. Ooh, scratch my eye for a minute. Sorry about that, y'all. Let me tell you something about this shit on here. I'm not like other K-pop channels that talk about K-pop. Things of that nature. I keep it straight 100. I'm real. I don't sugarcoat shit. I tell the truth. And you got motherfuckers as sensitive as a clit that don't like it. Okay? That Tiara video yesterday, I came straight for it and I was honest. And I told the truth. And I read shit. I keep telling y'all every day. You need to learn how to read some of these fucking aisles and shit and stop thinking that some old angelic people and shit. They're fucking not. They're fucked up people just like all of us around the world. So get it a grip and chill out. You know what I'm saying? Y'all motherfuckers like all heads up in motherfuckers' asses can't see the real shit. And that's why I have this channel to be like, hey, y'all ain't look at the real picture here because shit ain't like it is when you see it. So I had my little video yesterday. I explained myself and I just told the straight honest truth and everybody fucking seen it. They ain't fucking stupid. You know what I'm saying? So I knew some queens was gonna come up in here. Now, not all queens are bad. You know what I'm saying? I like some of y'all. Y'all cool. We straight. Fam. Respect. But some of y'all queens got some damn nerves to come up with my shit and act like you crazy. I had this one racist motherfucker all the way over fucking Sweden that said some bullshit. I told his ass, won't you go jump in the lake and bust your head on the glacier and don't come up with my video talking shit no more, trying to call somebody niggers and shit and monkeys. Are you for real? Like a gang of them. I'm like, for real? For real. Okay, next time you want to spell nigger right, you spell it right, okay? Not N-I-G-E-R, okay? I'm not a fucking country in Africa, stupid. Get yourself right. Done corrected you. Then I got this one bitch that keeps repeatedly making her counts, trying to jump on me, and every time she does, I keep busting this bitch out. Come back with it, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Because every time you come back, you don't win. I keep serving your ass right to left. Right to left. Bitch, I'm like Venus and Serena. I keep serving your ass all day long. And you just can't help yourself to come back. Do you like getting beat up? These motherfuckers got their heads so far up them girls' pussies. Y'all must want to lick it. And their heads are so far up KK's ass that basically they teabagging them and, like, you know what I'm saying, tossing his salad at the same time. I'm not gonna sit there and have nobody come up in here, you know what I'm saying, trying to call me out my name, especially some racist shit, and then I ain't gonna say nothing about it. Boo, sit down. And this other bitch that keeps getting mad at me because counts, bitch, sit down. Sit your non-factoring ass down, okay? You have been literally deep-throwing salt all morning. That's why your ass is thirsty, dehydrated. Get your life. Don't sit up here and tell me I need life. Bitch, you need a life. You keep wasting 5 minutes of your life making accounts. No, 10 minutes making accounts. Try to come over here and cuss me out. Damn, girl. You ain't got no dick to suck. Hey, excuse me. Is there a dick? Is there a dick in the house that she can suck? Obviously not. Girl, boo, sit down. But anyway, let's get on to the real nitty-gritty and the meat and potatoes of the situation. So, homeboy, the CEO, Abercrombie and Fitch, had the nerve, right, to say, I'm going to put the article in the link down below, to say, oh, fat people are not in the in crowd. I only want beautiful people working in my store. I want young people to encourage them that being thin and being cool and in crowd is all the way to go. Rewind that motherfucking tape back and what the fuck you say? Fat people not in the in crowd? You are hilarious. If that's the case, then why the fuck you still single, honey boo boo mama getting married? Oh! I said it. I know some motherfuckers gonna come here and talk about, you fat nasty, you shouldn't say that. Say that. You know what? All y'all kiss the fattest part of my ass and y'all gonna be kissing all day, all week, all year, all century long to the end of your life. Cause this motherfucker is crazy. He got some nerve to talk about any anybody when he looks like a Thundercat. Yes, a Thundercat on crack. This motherfucker looks like Joan Rivers' love child. Now, better yet, this motherfucker lips look like two fucking hot links pressed together on his face. You have no room to talk about nobody. And Abercrombie & Fitch has been irrelevant since 2008. So sit down and shut the fuck up. Besides, ain't nobody trying to buy no expensive shit out of that whack-ass store that's overly sprayed with X and them creepy-ass pretty people that's clearly drugged to be there. Okay, the only time I go on there is to dance and make fun of the mannequins. I have done that and it's fun, okay? People are going to H&M now because there's plus-size stuff. Even fucking Aeropostale is getting the plus-size stuff. So I guess he's mad because his shit ain't irrelevant. He must got some self-esteem issues or some shit, because obviously it's some fucked up shit he said. This is the reason why a lot of young people, especially these teenage girls, have self-esteem issues, are anorexic, are bulimic, call themselves ugly and this like that because of shit like this. That is so sad. He only wants beauty. What's your definition of a beautiful person? Obviously this motherfucker hasn't looked in the mirror lately, because this dude looked like a white version of James Brown after the police had caught him. DUI, of course. So I don't understand, why the fuck is he even just saying this shit? He's just mad because nobody won't buy his whack ass clothes from his whack ass store, from that whack ass overly sprayed act shit, from them whack ass crazy ass employees. He had to sit down and have a seat. And I'm proud of who I am and what I look like. And I know I look good. Even though on camera I look busted right now. But y'all see my pictures. When I get fixed up, honey, I am fierce. Because ain't nobody got time for no salty ass dog like that. And the salty ass dog that keep copying my video about y'all. Girl, sit down. Shit. Why don't you go suck you some hot links off Abercrombie & Fitch CEO face, bitch. This is what I have. High blood pressure. Actually, I don't. And the thing about it is, I'm tired of people saying that overweight people or plus size people are fucking unhealthy. Are you serious? No, they're not. Not everybody's like that. Even the thinnest person have fucked up health problems. Okay? Get it together. Really. Lord, let me get out of here. But anyway, I'll talk to y'all later. I see y'all tomorrow. It's Thursday. Oh, no, fuck, they didn't. Thursdays, y'all know the deal is. Love, peace, and crease it. Bye.